Get ready for the future of transportation because on December 1st, 2022, Tesla made history with the delivery of its first production semi-truck to its first customer, PepsiCo. This revolutionary project, which has been 5 years in the making, was first introduced to the world by none other than Elon Musk on December 14, 2017. With deliveries now officially taking place, the Tesla Semi is set to shake up the trucking industry and, as Musk puts it, make the world a better place in a meaningful way. Welcome to tech that shapes us. When Elon Musk first introduced this bad boy in 2017, he compared it not only to regular old semi-trucks, but also to a Bugatti Chiron, a $2 million sports car. That's right, this thing is more than just a pretty face. It's got some serious performance under the hood, which Musk dubbed BAMF Performance. But don't just take our word for it. According to Dan Priestley, the senior manager of Tesla's Semi Engineering, the Semi has 3 times the power than any diesel truck on the road right now. And if that wasn't enough, it's also super efficient, with a range of 500 miles on a single charge. So buckle up, because the Tesla Semi is about to change the trucking game for good. The Tesla Semi-truck is a game-changer due to its unique combination of features, enabled by its 1,000-volt powertrain. This is the first vehicle that Tesla has produced with this power system. The tri-motor power system has one motor that will handle the majority of the load during highway driving, while the efficiency motor is approximately the size of a football. The other two motors are for torque and acceleration, and they use the system straight out of the Model S Plaid powertrain. However, the semi-truck can physically disengage two of the motors when they are not in use, thanks to a clutch introduced by Tesla. This clutch will automatically engage or disengage the two performance motors as needed, and it will do so seamlessly, without any input from the driver. This results in even better efficiency. When the semi-truck was first launched, it was promoted to being able to reach a speed of 16 miles per hour in just 5 seconds without a load. It can also reach a speed of 60 miles per hour, fully loaded with a maximum gross vehicle weight of 80,000 pounds in just 20 seconds. As for uphill driving with a full load, current diesel trucks can reach a speed of 45 miles per hour at a 5% grade, while the Tesla Semi can reach a speed of 65 miles per hour at the same grade. While the speed and acceleration of the semi-truck are undoubtedly impressive and a considerable improvement over current diesel trucks on the road, the range is the most important factor in the trucking industry. Tesla claims that its semi-trucks have a range of 500 miles at maximum gross vehicle weight and highway speeds. This is significant because 80% of trucking routes are 250 miles or less. As Musk stated, you can deliver a loadout to the middle of nowhere and come back. However, this claim was met with some skepticism. In a blog post dated August 24, 2020, Bill Gates openly doubted the range of the Tesla semi-truck. Even with recent advances in battery technology, electric vehicles may never be a practical solution for long-haul transportation such as 18-wheelers, cargo ships, and passenger jets. While electricity works well for short distances, we need a different solution for heavy, long-haul vehicles. However, Tesla set out to prove this theory wrong with the Tesla semi-truck. They recorded an entire unedited video of the semi-truck traveling 500 miles on a single charge, which they condensed into a few seconds for their presentation. In the video, the truck hauls 82,000 pounds of cargo from Fremont to San Diego. There are several advanced technologies at work that make this impressive feat possible. Currently, the semi-truck has an efficiency of about 1.7 kilowatt hours per mile, but Musk sees potential for even greater efficiency. The design of the semi-truck, which Musk describes as being like a bullet compared to the barn wall design of traditional diesel trucks, enables it to achieve this level of performance and range. The drag coefficient, or wind resistance, of traditional diesel trucks is between 0.65 and 0.70, while the Tesla Semi has a drag coefficient of just 0.36, cutting the drag of traditional diesel trucks in half and even beating the Bugatti Chiron's score of 0.38. The Semi's sleek nose and flat bottom, along with adjustable side flaps on the trailer, help reduce drag and increase range. In addition to the impressive range of the Tesla Semi, the company also announced their next generation of V4 superchargers, which are capable of producing 1 megawatt of DC power. According to Musk, to charge a truck like this quickly, you need to have a high power charger. These chargers use an innovative cooling system that allows for a small cable to deliver a megawatt of power as the conductor is immersed in a water-based coolant. Tesla aims for the semi-truck to be able to go from empty to 70% charge in just 30 minutes, which is important because most jurisdictions require drivers to take a 30-minute break every 6 hours. With this charge, the semi-truck will be able to travel an additional 400 miles, which will last for another 6 hours. These chargers will be strategically placed along high traffic routes for the convenience of semi-truck drivers. The interior of the Tesla semi-truck is similar to that of the Model 3 or Model Y, with two horizontal displays on either side of the driver. The right display appears to contain the traditional launcher found in current Tesla vehicles with access to music, phone, cabin temperature, and more. The left display contains truck-specific features such as tire PSI, trailer air supply, and park brake functions. The software of the semi-truck can be compared to that of a Model 3 or Model Y, as it essentially takes the display of those vehicles and splits it in half, placing the items on two separate displays. The left display contains a speedometer, gear selector, battery indicators, and a visualization of the vehicle. The right portion of the display, which includes maps and apps on a Model 3, is displayed on the rank display of the semi-truck. However, about one-third of each display appears to be reserved for always-on blind spot camera monitors. According to Tesla, the semi-truck will achieve an efficiency of less than 2 kilowatt hours per mile, and it will have a range of approximately 300 or 500 miles. Based on these two bits of information, it is likely that the semi-truck will be available in two versions. A long-range model with a 1,000 kilowatt hour or 1 megawatt hour battery, and a standard version with a 600 kilowatt hour battery. For comparison, a 2022 Model S has a 100 kilowatt hour battery, so the Tesla semi-truck will have a significantly larger battery, 6 to 10 times the size of its smaller cousin. Having a larger battery will allow the semi-truck to charge faster than current Tesla models, as the current can be spread across more batteries. The first Tesla semi-trucks will use the 2170 battery cell, the same one used in the Model 3 and Model Y. However, it is expected that Tesla will eventually switch to the 4680 batteries once production improves. Thank you for watching until the end. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and turn the notification bell on so you never miss a video. Your support is greatly appreciated.